people wonder, do I really need an attorney in my case? Our opinion is that you definitely do not need an attorney for every injury case. For example, if your injuries are minor and you heal within weeks of your accident and do not have permanent scarring or a permanent injury, then we will not accept your case. Also, in car accident cases, we will usually not accept your case if there was little or no damage to your vehicle. Why would we not handle these cases? First of all, in small cases, often the insurance company will not offer you more money just because you have an attorney. They understand that it is unlikely that an attorney will file a lawsuit for a case that is worth less than $10,000. Also, the attorney fee and costs might leave you with little or nothing after your medical bills are paid, which we do not believe is fair to you. Finally, the smaller cases would take time away from the more significant cases that we handle, and we believe it is very important to devote our time and energy to those bigger cases. Iowans who have sustained serious personal injuries are beginning to realize that the insurance company is not there to help them with the case, and that they should consider having someone on their side.